Okay, it's April 26, 2010, and this is only the second time that my chickens have been out. The babies anyways, the big chickens have done this lots of times now. And we're going to let them out again, and I'm going to work on the garden because I've got the third raised bed finally started. So let's let everybody out. Girls out. We'll let them do their thing.